How can the mining industry improve its performance? CIM talks with industry leaders to find out.
We developed an AI-based drone technology, so basically a GPS-denied technology that can work underground. And we're really looking for an opportunity to test that in mining.
I believe that from an innovation perspective, we're a bit in an acceleration curve.